Moving it left to right, trying to beat Wade to the basket, behind his back drives. Reverse layup, nifty. Cruises into the forecourt, straight away. He'll try to get a three straight away. That one is good. Tried to put it in with the left hand, didn't get it. Irvin out front, Brazdeikis in front of the pack with the right hand slam. 241, a 99.7 Canton's New Country, the Charge mobile app, and ESPN Plus. The quarter, Charge back on top, 44-43. Brazdeikis, right hand floater in the lane. Goes left side to Randolph behind him, and it picked up by Hinton with 15 seconds. Brazdeikis in front of the pack, bounces it to himself and slams it with two hands. Shirley began to chip away, took a couple of leads, and they currently have a one-point lead here at the break, 49-48 to Brazdeikis, top of the key. Coming down the right side, gets past Wade with the right hand hot. On the weave to Brazdeikis, the right top, the lefty fires up another three. The lefty